All right, I have returned. Let's get some music going here. I think I talk less when the music's going, and that's probably a good thing. So, oh, come on. All right, sorry. Oops. What happened here? This isn't the one. All right, back to where we were. So I think, let's take some white and kind of go over this thing. I think the next time I do a big drawing, I am going to have an entire square inch or additional inch going around the entire thing, and then cut it out with scissors at the end. Definitely aggravating me. Alright. Let's try and soften this edge. I think we need this to be a little more uniform. Alright. Let's smudge it. Let's smudge this dark kind of into the shadow a little bit. We gotta be careful with it. Alright. Let's take a little more of this one. Just try to give it a slightly more greenish tinge. Maybe just not smudge it, just leave these hints of stripes in there, especially up at the top right there. I think that actually accomplished something. Okay. Not too bad. All right, let's darken up this shadow up here. Although so we'll just add some black to this. Let's erase this side. Kind of messed up. Alright. We'll just leave that for now. I actually think we did a decent job. Okay, now let's do this one. I think the best thing to do kind of approach this the same. Well, let's try this dark olive right along. Notice this. We actually need to come up. Almost a straight line from here to there. Actually, I think we needed to be kind of, let's see something, let's erase that. All right, let's take this, start way up here. Come down and leave a little stripe. Let's take this. Why do I feel like this is not right? I feel like it still needs to be over here. That's okay. Let's just leave that for now. Probably. Let's just kind of put the outline of this. This is gonna kind of be. Just kind of come up here like that. All right. Let's just kind of shade in this with this dark olive. And we're gonna have to make it a little greener. For now, let's just put this as a background color. Let's take out these grid lines. A little softer on the left. Alrighty, let's take. Let's see if this is what we want. The darker green in there. Alright, let's just fill in this area here just to kind of get rid of it. Just like that. Okay. Let's vacuum up some of that mess. Vacuum cleaner, grab the paper. That is one thing you absolutely never want to let happen. Okay. Alright, I think we can. These grid lines really aren't doing much for us now. Go ahead and erase them. Let's do the same one we use on the other side, or this right here. Put this in the... Alright, let's just kind of fill it in, sort of lightly, kind of crashes into there. And we're going to put in, you'll see what we do. I really, really can't tell you how big of a mess up it was to not tape the sides down. But last time I'll make that mistake. It's usually not a problem because I don't usually do drawings quite this big. Alright. Alright. So now you can see. Go ahead and put this one, this lighter olive on top of this. Honestly, I don't remember if I did that over there. I guess it doesn't really matter. Do whatever you want to do. There's clearly a hint of this yellowish on this sort of left edge over here. And then you've got a few kind of stripes we'll kind of put in. And there's definitely a hint of the yellow on this entire area here. All right. Let's put a little bit of this dark just kind of up in here. All right. Let's vacuum that mess. Smudge. smudge up here. All right, let's put the white in. Put some of this white in here. Smudge some more. All right, let's use this one. Put in this little yellow tinge over here. Make that very left edge kind of solidly yellow. Kind of define it. All right, now we've got a few stripes we're gonna just try and put in there kind of lightly. Might need a different. Let's just put this right here. Alright, let's just see if this. If we can get anything to even stick. Just do a few, just kind of following that. And then these kind of over here kind of straighten out. I think maybe just sharpen this edge in here just a bit, and then we'll just kind of just up to sharpen that edge. And then just leave it alone. I don't think, you know, when you spend too much time on something that isn't of too much consequence, you're just wasting time. But let's just make this still a little yellowish over here. And I think maybe this color is okay for now. Let's just make this a little yellow. Alright, we're just going to stop there on this one. Move on to the next one. Alright, let's buds to darken this little and then we'll this little yellowish stripe, we'll deal with that. So this is gonna be kind of tricky. Kind of want to go from right to left. Easier to hard. Let's just put in this sort of border right here. Just follow this along. We'll just bring this up. Why do I feel like I screwed something up here? Yep. Sure did. Easy fix. So let's take this lighter olive and just kind of put this lower, some sort of lower edge in here. Just fill in some colors here. I think up here we can fill in let's fill in this yellow. Let's draw the lower edge of this yellow catch. Drawing these sort of edges real light. Get these good lines out of there. Alright. Now up here, kind of got another yellow patch. I'll just put that in. And we've got to get off the left edge of this drawing. Alright. Now let's. What are we gonna do? Alright, I think we're gonna fill in the background green with this olive green first. Let's erase some of these grid lines. Just fill this in. There's another yellow patch up here. Let's vacuum up this. Good. Okay. One thing that's bugging me is I swear the last time I did a big pastel picture, which was, 5 years ago, I was using the blending stumps more, and I think I can't quite figure out why I'm not using them now, but it doesn't matter. Okay, so there's a sort of stripe that stays along this left side. That actually goes all the way. So we're gonna avoid avoid that edge. Over here. Kind of fill in this green. We're just filling in colors. Thank you. come over here. All right, let's blacken these shadows just a little more. Just a little bit. Let's put a little bit of this yellow up here. Over here. Yellow that just a little bit. And then kind of brighten it with the white, which will actually make it probably less bright. I think maybe a little more of this dark olive kind of coming up here. That's fine for now. Let's color in. Alright. Well, let's put in some yellow in this big patch. Get that area sort of dealt with. Put some yellow in there. Really could use. Yeah. Well, we'll just do this. It's certainly going to be too bright at first. Now let's go over the olive green with maybe, let's try this, see if this, how this comes out. That actually, I think that's an okay color. You can see it's kind of these stripes. know if that really works. Let's try this one. Now, I will say, you hear me say a lot, you can change colors, but you can't change colors forever. Maybe we screwed up. We should have used this lighter one. Let's try to put a little more light. Lighter green in this. That actually might have accomplished something. Alright, now let's go kind of on top of this yellow and throw in just a little bit of this green, like right into the middle of it. And then let's use let's go back. Let's make this stripe just a little thinner. Let's go over that with some this light green and then turn it white. Just this little stripe. For some reason, I feel like this color can be overlaid with white pretty well and turn into that really bright greenish. Let's go ahead and vacuum up this mess. Soften this, the edges up against this. All right. Let me go ahead and put some white on that stripe, including I mean, it really does make it the right color. It just doesn't. It's hard to kind of smudge it into the surroundings. Okay, let's see. All right, I think we need this part right here to be a little darker. So I still feel like we're kind of making it the wrong shade. Let's put some of this one instead. Okay, let's overlay this yellow with just a touch of this light green olive color. And this one too, just a tiny bit. All right, I think we need to fill in. More color before we start smudging away. Really, we probably should do almost all of it. But it is tricky. All right, let's. Let's put in this sort of bright green in here. And then there's kind of a patch right there, and then we could put a little more of this green to kind of fill in this area. That's the color we're looking for that we inconveniently have forgotten about. Let's add some of this to all these. Erase a bunch of these grid lines. I say we start from the right and then work our way left. And we can use the dark green. Kind of fill in this. Soft, very soft border. It's really the result of a shadow. Let's go ahead. replace all this. So really all the grid lines can go. Put a fair amount of dark green in here. Maybe overlay it with that bright green chalk, but we've got to get good dark fill. At least might be easier to use this one. Yeah, that's fine. Exact shades are definitely not essential. You can switch it up. Okay. And then it just kind of fades into this other. Actually, I think I know what I'm. Let's take this. Get a little more soft with it. And then overlay this on top of it. And then there's a kind of a stripe. Vacuum all that. Now then, over here. Let's see. Kind of got this. Just slightly darker, kind of very soft part here. And that is definitely exaggerated. Let's put, I don't know if this is a great idea, but we're just gonna put some of this softly in here, and then we'll overlay it with that lighter chalk we used. Soft. And we'll maybe smudge it in. And then put that lighter one on harder. Let's just see. Right now, I just feel like we're just screwing around. We'll see how it turns out. All right. Let's smudge that in before we continue. And I don't know why, I just feel like I should. All All right, now let's add this one to that. And we'll be generous with it. Smudge all of that or most of it and just see where it gets us. Let's go ahead and take let's get our light green up here, make this edge up here including over here. All right, let's smudge all this. Make sure there's no black on your finger. Let's just kind of put more of this dark green in here. And sometimes it doesn't want to stick to the paper, which is definitely a problem with pastel drawing on smooth paper. But there's always a fix, and that is using black. But we don't need that quite yet, I don't think. Let's take that chalk again. This dark one. Is that the darkest one? Oh, I know there's another one somewhere. Oh, there it is. Yeah, this is the darkest one. Let's just kind of put it back down on there. Try to make it a little more solid. Now let's vacuum, then smudge. Here, we'll soften up this. I think I actually accomplished something here. Maybe. I think a little bit of black needs to go in there. Let's be very light with it at first. Never want to over blacken a darker green. You will screw it up. son. I think over here, we probably need, and this is not going to be easy, but we need more dark green. I think these are exactly the same. So we need to make this whole thing a little darker. So let's see if we can get some of that on the finger. Okay, let's see. Let's try and just put a little more of this. It might be easier to just put a little bit of it on there, real soft, and then smudge it in. And there is a sort of, go ahead and smudge some of this green into this yellow. Now let's go back to this. All right, let's smudge all this. Just might as well just smudge everything and see where you are. So we need to make, let's see, let's take that eraser, try to brighten up this area up here. First thing we want to do, brighten up this. Actually works pretty well, so long as it's clean. Let's take this bright blue. See if we can smudge some of this blue into this area. Let's take it and just kind of smudge that in. I think that actually worked. So I would say what we need to do is I think we still need to darken this part up here just a bit. Okay, let's put in a few. Honestly, I think we need more of this lighter color over here. And this needs to be just a little sharper. Although it doesn't need to be lighter right there. Let's take this dark olive right here, just kind of. Let's take the white, kind of a kind of smudge this. Let's leave the rest of this alone for now until we So this is gonna have to be lighter. All right, let's take this lightish, the light olive, and kind of come under here. Take out some of these. All right, what do we got here? Got this sort of yellowish. Let's put in some of these stripes, just to say we did. There's a few of them, starting over here. Let's erase that. All right, let's take this one. Lines. All let's take the light olive. Come underneath her. Fill in most of this. Leave that stripe on the left. Underneath here. Should be darker. Take this. Well, let's vacuum up all that mess. So this needs to be, we need to be lighter than that by a fair amount. Let's put some of this in here. Go ahead and let's just smudge this in. Definitely not quite sure what exactly we're doing right now, but sometimes you just gotta go with what you did. Let's put some of this in here, see what this does. Put this green one in here. It's like a light kind of fill in some of this. Try to fill in this stripe. Maybe add a little white to that. Although not much, I don't think we need too much. We definitely need more darkness underneath here. Some of this in. Let's get the try and darken this, but not as dark as the stuff behind it. I've got this sort of lip that folds. Put some of this light olive on top of that. Let's do some more smudging. Let's get smudger. Let's kind of sharpen this. A little bit of this dark green on this side. Just needs to be a little darker over here. Okay. Let's try and let's see how this does. I think this whole deal needs to be a little lighter somehow. Well, I'm looking for the eraser to weigh it down, but I'm holding the eraser. Let's see what we can do. Smudge this part in first. All right, let's use this. All right, let's put a little more. What do we need? Let's try the very bright green and then put white on top of that, because it's just not quite the right color right now. Or let's just put this on it and not do anything. feel like over here we've got a big mess. It's like it's supposed to be. I'm not sure. We definitely need this side to be filling this a bit with this light olive. Wrong one. This one. Let's say more dark green in this whole area. Try to smudge that in. Okay. Now this whole thing here needs to be accentuated with the dark olive. Let's put a little more black. A little more dark green on this All right. Let's try to whiten. This border here needs to be a little softer. I think this hole, honestly, all this needs to be, this whole color needs to be added to all of this. Trying to figure out what darker color. This whole thing needs some more of this darker olive. I mean, it really is this sort of stripe. Up this again. All right, I think we've actually accomplished something. So let's kind of stop right here. Maybe come back later today. We'll see. So it's a little more difficult than I thought it would be, but I think we did accomplish something. Okay, we'll stop here for now.